According to the Pew Research Center, roughly one quarter of Americans do not have access to high-speed home internet, a digital divide made worse by a pandemic that forced people to work, learn, and communicate online. On my program, I will talk with industry leaders, policymakers, equipment manufacturers, as well as many others on the steps they are taking to help close the digital divide.